Hi everybody, it's Undead Oracle. So my outline from the first video is all dry, and in this video I'm going to be doing the first layer of color. This is the color palette that I've mixed together, and most of this video will be sped up since it will be me painting, but I'm going to try and throw a little tips in every now and then. So let's get started. So one tip when you are cleaning your brushes with the hot, warm water, I put my brush in like halfway in the water and I swish it around vigorously. You don't want to put the brush all the way at the bottom, especially if it's a detailing brush, because that's going to ruin the bristles and it's going to make detailing so much harder. Also, another thing is when you pull the brush out, shake it off. Have a piece of paper towel there that you can gently wipe the bristles against at an angle. Again, you don't want to do it straight down because that's going to make them spread out and it's a nightmare to try and get them back into shape. paint, the bristles will poke out a little bit. What I normally do is when I'm wiping down the water from the bristles, I'll put the bristle at an angle and twist to kind of create a point again. So since most of this video is quiet because it's sped up, I left a little banter between my boyfriend and I that's going to be coming up in a few minutes, just for a little bit of a laugh.
Painted that whole thing?
Huh?
You painted the whole thing? Or like it already kind of had cats on it? You like actually painted all the cats and everything?
No, I painted everything.
That came out really good.
Thank you, baby. This is the one from the bathroom. This is the soap dispenser from the bathroom.
I was wondering where the soap thing went. I was looking for it this morning and I was like, I guess I'll just rinse my hands. Good enough.
Baby. Why did you just
Well, soap is gone. What am I supposed to do?
The kitchen sink?
That's all the way not in the bathroom. You could go all the way to the kitchen and wash my hands.
It's oh fine. My god! I'm having such an issue. Stop talking to me. I was doing so well, and then you come home. You start talking to me, and now I'm getting paint everywhere. This took me hours to paint, so I would suggest not being dumb like me and taking breaks in between to like stand up, stretch out, stretch your hands, because I had to crack my fingers because I was cramping up. So don't make my mistakes. Okay, I'm all finished, and this is what it's looking like so far. This was the first layer of color, so my next video is going to be the second layer, and I'm going to try and also do the final outline. But that's it for today. I'm going to go wash this paint off of my arm. And thank you for watching. Bye.